Welcome back, everyone. The Cancer Prevention and Research Institute of Texas has approved $3.5 million for cancer research right here in East Texas. The funding will be used for a new breast cancer prevention program at the UT Health Science Center. Their goal is to improve access to health care and education in rural areas of Texas, places they say have higher rates of cancer.